Hi, let's talk about the saphenous veins, which are the superficial veins of the lower limb. Just like in the upper limb, the major veins of the lower limb are also superficial, and the deep veins are venae comitantes of associatedly named arteries. For the lower limb, there are two veins that you're going to want to know about. The first being the great saphenous vein. The great saphenous vein helps to drain the dorsum of the foot. It has a very reliable relationship to the medial malleolus, so it is found just anterior to the medial malleolus and then is going to ascend the medial surface of the leg and thigh, and it is going to eventually, we can't see it there, return back into the deeper portions of the venous system through the femoral triangle. So it will dive deep through the femoral triangle into the femoral vein. The small saphenous vein arises from the posterior aspect of the lower limb, and it is going to dive deep into the popliteal fossa where it drains into the popliteal vein. Oftentimes, that great saphenous vein and tributaries of it might be harvested for donor vessels for coronary artery bypass grafting or CABG. Thank you very much for your time.